bird has been bugging me all summer. So I came, I analyze it, and let's see what you make of it. I said, oh, I'm going to say it. The spoken word one might hear can be used to upset and cheer. You can tell your stories and share your memories of being remembered, about your accomplishments, trials and tribulations, cheers and fears. The spoken words are like raindrops sprinkling on plants. In a short while, they are thriving. The spoken word is used to exercise the brain. It must be heard loud and clear, good or bad. You feel connected when it's being said. You are in touch with reality. When you feel the need to express whether pain or happiness, we not only comprehend by listening, but by feelings. Feelings are awoken in you and others as they stimulate the senses. We explore our emotions. We engage our perceptions in drama and art, music and poetry. We make a song and dance of it. We become entwined in the arts. We feel the need to impress and entertain. We need to protect the brain, because if we don't use it, we lose it. It takes away the melancholia, thus leaves us with euphoria.